Okay, I'm starting to get on a roll here. Here's another ego thought. It's the thought of, oh, I've already heard this before. I'm an expert in it. There's nothing new to learn here. And, for example, I'm listening to the Abraham Hicks video. You know, I've listened to a bunch of them before. And, you know, and I had the ego thought go by that said, oh, you've listened to Abraham Hicks before. You know what she's all about. And that thought wanted to gain jurisdiction over me and attach an emotion to me, one of pride of, look at me, shit, I already know that, I'm good. I don't need no reminder, you know. There it is, yeah, there's another one. So we're going to call this one, label this video the, I've already heard it before, there's nothing new for me to learn, ego response.